go collect money from my customer. Now the two boys come attack me with cutlass knife. Now they beat me. While they see myself for hospital, they come tell me, say, now one boy, now he carry me come the hospital. The boy, now he pay, now he use the money, pay money for hospital.
George Sado. And we have George here with us this evening. That was a brave move, because usually what happens in these days in Lagos, once your neighbor is being attacked, the first thing you do is to go to your switchboard and switch off your light. And you go under the bed. You know, we have George here with us this evening. George, can we please have George on the stage this evening? A round of applause for George Sado.
You a crimson sunset over sheltering skies. I could learn all the world dialects for you. Whisper sonnets in your ear, discovering truth. I could never worship, baby.
All right, thank you very much. You see, Indomie is such a fantastic brand. Indomie did not take time to reward these children, but actually took time to also make sure they put on the right attire. And you see them come out looking nice and good, courtesy of Indomie. I think Indomie deserves another round of applause. Now to make the presentation of the check and the plaque to the winner this evening, please can I have Senator Adeleke Olorunimbe Mamora on the stage, please. Sir, you're welcome this evening. A round of applause for him, please. Also to join our honorable senator this evening, we also have Mrs. Alaba Fadairo, the Director of Child Development, representing the Deputy Governor of Lagos State. Please, ma, you're welcome on the stage this evening. And also to join them in the presentation of the check and the plaque, of course, is the Managing Director of Dufi Premier Food, Mr. Deepak Singer. And also to join them to make that presentation this evening is Alhaji Akali, which is the Executive Director of Bank of Industry. Yeah. Can we have the plaque first? You make the presentation of the plaque to him. Some can criticize and sit in judgment of us, but they can take away the love that is inside us always. Every step I take for you. And the presentation of the check for the continuation of your education of 750,000 naira. Sir, we have the man from the bank to do the presentation of the check this evening. All right, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Can we have a word from George? Can we have a word from George?
Oh, I just want to hold you. I'm so very, very, very happy. I don't know even what to say. But just to say thanks to God Almighty for making me to see this beautiful day. And also thanks to Indomie. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. God bless.
Sit down, ladies and gentlemen, and watch what this first runner help did.
Funmilayo grew up in an orphanage called Amadin orphanage home in Edo State. In 2011, precisely in February, she was sent on an errand. On her way, she saw a group of people clustered around a deep ditch where it laid a strange-looking baby. The people were cursing in no mean fury whoever threw that strange-looking baby into the ditch. It had a scary look that kept people from getting close to him. On sighting the baby, Fumlayo was moved with compassion and she started crying. After inquiring from the people if she could keep the baby, she summoned courage, picked him up and brought him to the orphanage where she lives. Upon sighting the strange-looking baby, Mrs. Bello Lucy, the matron of the orphanage, declined to accept the baby into the orphanage. She was also really scared of the baby. However, Fumilayo pleaded that she be allowed to keep and look after the baby. Her wish was granted, and ever since, she has been all by herself looking after this strange-looking baby. The baby has not developed like normal children. He has not walked or made any vocal sound ever since. It just lies down all day long. Nobody goes close to the child except Fumilayo. She has a big heart for the child. She gave it a name herself and carries it on her chest anytime. She has resolved to look after the baby for as long as Providence allows doing so.
Okay, my name is Bello Fumilayo. I'm 15 years old. I attend Media College, University of the State. On that day, my mommy sent me to go and purchase baby milk at Yaro. On my way there, I saw people gathering and they were looking at something. So I now decided to go and check on what they were looking at. So when I got there, I saw a baby in a carton inside the Benin moat at the yard. So I now took the baby. So as I was carrying the baby, some people were asking me what am I going to use the baby for. So I now said I'm taking the baby home. So I took the baby and when I came back, my mom now asked me that, where did I get this one from? So I now said I saw the baby at Benin Moat. So she now said that she can't allow this baby because we don't have any baby that is abnormal like that yet. So we brought the baby home. Everybody were now running for the baby because the baby head was very big. The baby was not seen. So I now tell my mommy that I will be the one in charge of the baby. I will be the one to take care of the baby. That she just allow the baby to come inside. So she now says she will allow the baby. So I'm the one that's in charge of the baby. So every Saturday, I will fast and pray with the baby. So gradually, the baby was now coming up. Sunday, the baby now starts seeing, because it was not seen before when I brought the baby home. So even the head that was very big before, the head now, as it was now adjusting, reducing to normal size that you can see the baby today. So I'm still praying to God and God should allow the baby to see because the baby cannot sit now, just lie down all the time. So I developed so much interest on it. I like the baby. I love the baby so much that whenever I go close to the baby, I always cry because I believe the baby can become something in the future. So that's why I'm begging my mommy to support the baby.
I came in here at the baths. 5:30 for me, Laya, go and buy me baby food. Instead of her bringing baby milk for me, she brought a tiny baby with hydrocephalus, a big head, coming towards the Yaro with some people. They all came, I saw them with the baby, and I said, what happened? She said as she was going, there was a crowd of people with the children, and she felt she could bring the child home. I said, I cannot accept this child. The child is abnormal, and I cannot continue to take care of this child because of the abnormality and it's severe. And hydrocephalus baby, like what we know, they hardly survive. I was really, really angry, but she was still insisting, mommy, I will carry. And I said, okay, if you know you will carry the child. He said, let's go to the police. I know police normally bring children to us. So we went to the police station. And he surrendered the case, and the baby was released to us. And Fumilayo has been the one that carried the child.
I think we should give a round of applause for Fumilayo. How many of us would do that? Fumilayo is coming on stage in a celebratory manner.
I think we should go to invite her and enjoy the music. Please let's rise as Fumilayo has been brought on stage. Let's rise. A standing ovation for Fumilayo. A standing ovation for Fumilayo. Thank you very much. All right, I think we should give the cultural dancers a round of applause as they walk off the stage. A round of applause for them as they walk off. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Best, number one and nothing less. my destiny. I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up.
Let's all rise for the champion. Let's rise.
Stand up. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up,
stand up, stand up, stand up.
Here we go, it's getting close. Now it's just who wants it most. It's just life, that's how it is. Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, oh, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions.
Alright, thank you. Thank you, Mr. DJ. Round of applause for Funmi Layo this evening. Thank you very much. Are you crying? We're celebrating you tonight. She's moved to tears. Now to make the presentation to her hero this evening. And to every child here, I want you to know that there is something big that lies within you. Please go and unleash it. Every child has a big heart. She's got a big heart. She has a big heart. First and foremost, I would like to invite on stage Her Excellency Dame Emanuela Abimbola Fashola, the First Lady of Lagos State, the Center of Excellence, to please come to the stage this evening. A round of applause for her, please. I think we should appreciate her. She honors every invitation we send to her every time. Man, we appreciate you. We say thank you. Thank you to you. Thank you. Thank you very much, man. And also to join her here this evening, we have Honorable Senator Femi Lanley, all the way from Abuja, who is here with us this evening. Sir, please. Ask you to please come to the stage this evening. You're welcome, sir.
There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are.
Senator Lanley is a serving senator representing Oyo State in the Senate. Of course, to also join them this evening, it's no other person than the managing director of Dufi Prima Foods, Mr. Deepak Singha. A round of applause for him. A round of applause for the man behind the vision.
There's an answer. There's an answer.
Also to join them is a man I love so much. We call him the master in the heart. He's the master of the game. He's quite an emotional man, quite elderly. He's a Nigerian, forget his skin. I would like to invite on stage this evening, Mr. John Mashtirodis. Please, sir, you're welcome. Actually, round of applause for him. He's been in this country before some of us were born.
If you reach into your soul, the sorrow that you know will melt away.
Can I also have the public relations manager of Dufi Premier Foods, Mr. Temitope Ashiwaju? Now the presentation of the plaque to Funmi Layo this evening will be done by no other person than Her Excellency.
On behalf of Dufi Premier Foods, I present to you this plaque for being brave and for being an hero for the Nigerian child. I pray that God will continue to give you that wisdom to excel, to do the best that you can for humanity, and keep praying. God will take you to where he's taking you, and you will fulfill your destiny. Amen.
Thank you very much, man. Wow. At the age of 15, she's already a millionaire. I think we should give her a round of applause. And we have the Honorable Senator to please make this presentation of the 1 million naira check to this young lady, Fumilayo Bello, sir.
It is my honor and pleasure on behalf of Dufil Foods to present to you this well-deserved sum of 1 million naira. It's not the money that matters, but the humanity that you have shown and the good representation that you have made of your generation. Hitherto, we are scared for the Nigerian children, but today you have shown that this country has a future. A future driven by youth, a future driven by the young ones. You are a good example to your generation and to all Nigerians. Congratulations. Wish you all the best.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry.
Why are you taking photographs? We have the baby here this evening so you can see the baby. And we also have the founder of the orphanage, where Fumilayo is. Madam, please, we want to see you. Please come on stage here this evening. Let's celebrate you for accepting this baby into your home. A round of applause for her, please.
I was built to be the best. Number one, and nothing less. Lead me to my destiny. I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. DJ. Thank you. Thank you, Your Excellencies. Thank you, Your Excellencies. Thank you, Your Excellencies.
It's a long road.
All right. Thank you, gentlemen of the press. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. And Fumilayo, can we have a word from you?
Good evening, everybody. I'm Bello Fumilayo. I'm very happy today because before now, I never knew of what I've done. I never knew that today I could receive an award because of Zacchaeus. I'm very happy today. I don't know how to express myself. And I pray that God will fill all the people spoken that have gathered to organize this program, that God will benefit you in Jesus' name. So I thank you so much because this has given me enough courage for me to do even better than this. And also I urge all the Nigerian children to do even better than what I have done tonight. Thank you very much for awarding me. And I also promise to take good care of Zacchaeus and even other babies. Thank you very much.
What's the name of the baby? What's the name?
The name I gave to my baby is Zacchaeus. Please, I would like to render a song. Please listen and be blessed in Jesus' name. O sapologbe oe, o samepologbe, o sapologbe oe, o samepologbe, o sapologbe oe, o samepologbe, o sapologbe oe. Waya gimare po mene owesi, owesi baba
owesi,
owesi Jesu
owesi, owesi neboka.
Waya gimare po mene owesi, owesi.
very much, Fumilayo. Thank you very much. We celebrate you publicly. We celebrate you publicly. And I think this is what we should do. We should celebrate the children so that they can have courage for the future ahead of them. And this is the fifth edition of Indomie Heroes Award. I would like to crave the indulgence of Her Excellency once again, just one more time. We have this beautiful cake here. You can see the Indomie tables right on the cake there. Everything you see in there is edible. And then we decided to make this cake for the fifth edition of this award tonight to celebrate the Nigerian child. Our Excellency, please, we're waiting for you and the managing director of Dufu Premier Food. Enough. Can I have the letter I? Can I have the letter N? Can I have the letter D? Can I have the letter O? Can I have the letter M? And the letter I? And the letter E? And what is that? Indomie! A round of applause for our winners this night. A round of applause for them. All right. Thank you very much, Saz and Maz. We appreciate you. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's always doing good. Always doing good. Can I have Mr. Master Rodos, please, on stage one more? Mr. Rodos, please. And we appreciate you, sir. And we'd just like you to please say the word of thanks this night to this wonderful guest that has been here tonight. Thank
you. Ladies and gentlemen, the big thank you, of course, goes to the children, to the ones that have performed these unique examples of bravery, and to Indomie for making this occasion possible for us to celebrate the deeds of the children. Madame Oshé, I thank you so much for coming today, and greet Ogapatapata. You know, saying thank you is not really a very important thing, because I know that everybody who is here is very happy to be here. And we have seen today certain things that we couldn't believe that were possible, but it is. We keep reading in newspapers about people who dupe, kidnap, rape, do all sorts of bad things. That is what people want to read or hear about. But trust me, there are so many good things happening every day in Nigeria. So many good things where love is there, unconditional love from the parents, where there is good Samaritanism, where there are people helping each other, generous people. You don't hear about all this. Why? Because we take it for granted. And that is why sometimes we are astonished when we hear some stories of bravery, but they happen every day. And we thank God for this country, and may God bless Nigeria.
Thank you very much, sir. Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served. The table of Her Excellency will first be given a priority, and every other table will follow as directed by the ushers. And while we'll be taking dinner, we'll have one of the best and finest Nanja's finest musical act to perform to your entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, put it up for the Oshé Gongongongongongongongongong Krona. A round of applause for J1!
The way she be, go make you spend your naira. She fun if you see him, you go ala. She been lay jawo, jawo jawo lomo. She loan jawo, jawo jawo lomo. Mr. DJ, let's go. Okay. Turn it up.
It's music.
Okay.
J1. Let's go, let's go. See.
Oye la safu o ko ma gbe yen wa. Ko ma gbe yen wa. Ko ma gbe yen wa. Mo ni ke la safu o ko ma gbe yen wa. Safu o ko ma gbe yen wa. Safu o ko ma gbe yen wa.
Eh, because that is not what we are here. That is not what we are here.
No be that one carry us come here. Yeah.
You say
that is not what we are here. That is not what we are here. No be that one carry us come here. Yeah.
Oh yeah, what the party dere dere. Oh yeah, ni wera wera. Oh yeah, ni wera wera. Wera wera, wera wera. What the party dere dere. Oh yeah, ni wera wera. Oh yeah, ni wera wera. Wera wera, wera wera. Okay, okay, Africa never shabby.
Don't be a lonely mama tonight. Africa think of the classy. Don't be carrying the way by the phone tonight.
Tori oti wajiga, mori e oti wajiga. Oti wajiga, she lo fe ma biga baga. I want jaye from London to New York City. Lagos to PNJB, Japanese city.
Oya wado party de re de. Oya ni wero wero. Oya ni wero wero. Wero wero, wero wero. Wado party de re de.
Oya ni wero wero. Oya ni wero wero. Wero wero, wero wero. Hey, oya, oh, everybody let's go. Omo no go slow. Today na today where we go. Who sabi a who be olodo, eh.
I'm feeling the way the people are dancing when the music is playing. And I found the way they shake that bakolo.
Oya Takarawa, Oya Takarawa, Oya Takarawa. Okay, 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 okay. See, oyio, karajeje, oyio, karajejejeje. Oya, oya, Mr. DJ, up to the next one. Dede, dede.
Oya ni wera wera, Oya ni wera wera, wera wera, wera wera. What a party de re de.
Oh yeah, de wore wore. Oh yeah, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ. Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Do you wanna own this one again?
Let's listen to this music. Bosheng bong 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 bong. Bosheng bong 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 bong. Sorry, Bosheng bong 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 bong.
Echo, echo. But it's my run, I shake. Go my love, my love, just see.
Okay.
Yo, Mr. Bassa, I want to be for one lead. Oh, Mr. DJ, oh, yeah.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, now we're
the DJ system.
Oh, the song I have system. Oh, yeah, nigga, angolo, 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 angolo. Oh, yeah, gala, je, 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 je. Gala, go, je, go, je. Oh, yeah, sing it in passion.
Thank God that the good thing I've done, which I never recognized, that Indomie have made me so surprised today that there's always a reward in everything anyone does.
Fumi has had leadership position in the home, and she's a very intelligent child, and she came to the home when she was 4 years, and now she's 15. We have a lot of love to give to all the children in the home. We have many children that is in the home, and I'm sure she's the way we relate with them. She wants to show it to other child, and that is why she did it. And we thank God that what she has done ignorantly has paid her in a million food.
I feel happy, very happy.
Now what did you do to achieve?
I saved my brother's life.
B square, Mr. Maybe, convict music. First of all, you're the type of woman that stays on my mind. Walk down the street, that guy wanna jump on your behind. It's your seduction to make sure that we stay in line. Sexual corruption, cause I'll kill anyone for your time.
I don't care.
Louis DJ Chanel.